Welcome back to another episode of Blades with Bill. Today we're going to do a little update on the Vosteed Raccoon. I'm actually doing this because I saw a post from over on Instagram and Facebook from Cutting Lace EDC on Instagram or EDC and Lace here on YouTube, where she actually spine whacked this and... Well, we'll get into that. Hang on. If you've watched this much of the video, do me a huge favor. Give me a thumbs up. It's the best thing you can do to help support the channel. So, my channel or any other channel that you watch. But some of you may have seen the video that she did on Instagram and YouTube. The knife has one big flaw, and I never did this when I had this knife for review before, because I never thought about it, but that's all it takes to fail the lock. So I'm doing this video because honestly I'm kind of hoping that Vosteed sees it before they release the next round of these. Hopefully they can get that fixed. Because a competitor's that is also came out around the same time. I can't make fail for anything. And that was spine whacking it harder than this. So, as of right now, because I can do that without even hardly trying, I would have to go ahead and say that I cannot recommend this knife. Like I said, hopefully Vosteed sees this or somebody else's video doing the same thing and fixes that before the next round, because this is from the first batch of these. I'm also, until I can afford to pick up something else from Vosteed, I'll probably stop putting their affiliate link in my description of my videos, because this is the only thing I have from them, so I can't necessarily say that I recommend anything else from them until I check it out. So, again, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe, hit the bell notification. I'll leave my socials in the description of the video, along with the rest of my links, my affiliate links. If you want to help channel, that would be great. If not, not a big deal. Have a great day. Stay safe. Peace.